All right, we have one more act in our first, we have one more performance in our first act. And in the history of musical theater, if you're gonna send them to intermission, you send them buzzing. And that's what we're about to do to you. In the Heights. One of the most amazing experiences that I've seen on any level in the theater. It was amazing. Chelsea Fields was the incredible director. And somehow, some way, she harnessed this energy of all of these kids, these talented, talented children that came up on stage and for 10 performances blew the roof off. But listen to this, we also sold out the last performance. We sold more tickets than we have in years. It was incredible. In the Heights won the Tony Award for Best Musical in 2008. It was created by Lin-Manuel Miranda, who, you know, is kind of famous right now. So, but the thing is, it is a beautiful, beautiful piece of theater. It's so well constructed, and it won a lot of awards. John Reed Awards won Best Dramatic Musical, Best Director, Best Student Orchestra, Best Ensemble. For the National Youth Theater Awards, they won Best Director, Best Musical Director, Best Ensemble, Best Student Orchestra, Best Actor. There's a small community in New York, Washington Heights. Imagine this, there's a store, they sell lottery tickets. Imagine there's two couples, romantic involved. Imagine somebody won the lottery.
Damn, I was even balling.
By the time you get the rights, lighting, costumes, microphones, etc. It all adds up. Wow, that's a lot of money.
Uh-huh. Wait, I thought Norm and Mary paid for everything at Emmy.
I'm so sorry. I'm hoping to win big so I can donate it all to the Academy.
But, like, how much is the lottery? Damn.
And means they broke them.
Playing that music with these kids anywhere, in and out, the mall, they would immediately start doing that. They're all backstage, and they love what they do. One more time, if you don't mind. How about it? And when we come back, you will see some of the most incredible musicians ever in your entire life right here on this stage. Enjoy your intermission. We'll see you in a little bit.